what's up everyone, it's Krooked Glasses! Recently I got myself two new tools, the Marvy Le Pin and a Pink Pilot Mechanical Pencil. I got these two babes with the help of coffee.com or ko-fi.com, not really sure how to say it, doesn't matter, it's coffee, coffee rocks, and you guys rock, thank you so much for all your support! I went ahead and already tested them out on this picture of Dav here with the creepy face, but I figured, you know what, how about I test them out again but record it for you guys. So, let's do this shit.
Beautiful star.
ナンバーワン、やつのスピンアップにみんなハンズアップ。 Floor annotation は more like that. Grab your hand up and your stand up. パッまとまってそうくっついて。キュッキュッキュッのパッパッパー。キュッキュッキュッキュッキュッキュッ。テカテカテカテカテカ。みんな大好き I love you. ディスコテックソーファンキーナイト。知ってそう集めれば星になるいつか To the sky 誰だって飛べるのさ夜空を走る王様レインボー金色に見え I change my life 夏の虹めがけて To the sky 必ず見つけるよ憧れの Beautiful Star 知ってそう集め
we're done. Here's the picture. It's of my character Maul being a weirdo as usual. And I think I really like these two new additions to my collection. The pen almost kind of feels like a micron or one of those like fine Sharpies whenever you're drawing. Color's really bright and pretty, and sometimes it looks cooler or warmer depending on the light you have it under. The pink from the mechanical pencil kind of changes the color of the ink as well. It looks a little different whenever I draw, you know, just on the paper versus whenever I'm drawing over my sketch. I've heard that the lipines are like Copic proof, and that's pretty awesome, so I'd like to test that out at some point. The mechanical pencil, I fucking love. Its lead is really smooth. It draws like so smoothly, and it's a little hard to see at first, so you just kind of have to make sure you're under like really good lighting. And I'm sorry if it was a little hard to see at first in the video, but it's really awesome, and I'd love to work with these some more. If you're wondering where I got these pins, I got them off jetpins.com, by the way. And again, thank you so much for all the support on Ko-fi. If you don't know what Ko-fi is, it's a little website where you go and donate to artists or creators or whatever. It's kind of like a Patreon, only it's just a one-time donation. And some artists, like myself, will take requests every now and then. So if you do drop a donation, just make sure to put in a request for a character or anything that you want to see drawn. And I'll put that up on my Instagram and on the page. Thank you very much for watching, and have a good day! Goodbye!